This is Crescendo, a fitting offering from the shared exceptional talents of the best there is, bringing out the finest from Baguio's musical landscape. This is Crescendo, yours and our very own. Brought to you by the University of the Philippines Baguio Alumni Association in shared solidarity with the City Government of Baguio, the Council for Baguio Creative City, Baguio Arts and Crafts Collective, and other lead partner institutions. Alpha Multicore Advertising Company, the Department of Tourism Cordillera, the Workshop for Infinite Media, Fridge Multimedia, Ballet Baguio, Open Heaven Recording Studio, Solibao Restaurant, FRB Foundation, Baguio Country Club, The Manor at Camp John Hay, Porta Vaga Mall, and SM City Baguio. And now, let's roll out tonight's offering and introduce our host for the evening, Andrew Pinero.
Good evening, Baguio City, and a huge birthday greeting to our beloved city, 111 years. Sama-sama nating bigyan ng parangal ang ating mahal na lungsod sa araw na ito ng kanyang kaarawan. Isang balikat po nating batiin ang ating mga sarili. Ako, ikaw, siya, tayong lahat ng isang maligayang kaarawan, Baguio. And here we are broadcasting live from the University of the Philippines, Baguio's Teatro Amianan, for a unique musical experience of a lifetime. This is Crescendo, healing in harmony, an experience worth all the struggles, all the successes in the last 111 years. To our audience, do sit back and enjoy Crescendo. With love and pride, we offer this musical experience, a birthday gift of our people to Baguio.
Please welcome Phoebe Buen of Ballet Baguio for the invocation.
Kung ang bayan ko
to formally welcome us all tonight, UP Chancellor Raymundo Rovillos.
Good evening, fellow citizens of Baguio City. Happy anniversary to all of us. Today we celebrate Baguio Day in a very meaningful way, at a time that is extraordinary, as we confront continuously the effects of this pandemic. Crescendo is a musical concept which means a progressive increase in loudness in music, a very appropriate metaphor for what we have been doing collectively and individually as citizens of Baguio City, as we recover and fight this crisis. UP Baguio has been a partner of the city government of Baguio in many projects and activities in response to the COVID-19. This concert is just one of them, and we are proud to be part of it. This evening, we offer you another activity, this time for the spirit and for the soul of the citizens of Baguio. So we thank the organizers, the artists, and the crew for working together to make this event a success. Thank you, everyone, and I hope that you enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Mayor of Baguio City, Honorable Mayor Benjamin Magalong.
In behalf of our city and its people, I take pride and pleasure in welcoming into our midst, into our hearts and minds, Crescendo, Healing in Harmony, a unique presentation of the best there is among Baguio's finest exponents of musical artistry. But more than that, Crescendo gives us the timely opportunity to sit back, to take a momentary pause from our afflictions, and to let our minds soar into possibilities that will make us stronger in the face of continuing trials. Our artists will do us the honor of an exceptional performance today, indeed their finest way of giving Baguio, our and your city, the best possible way of raising community spirit. Their tribute is a signal honor that we acknowledge with sincere thanks their contribution to our community. Salamat sa isang gabing papawi sa ating mga nararanasang pighati. Salamat sa ating Diyos na naglaan sa atin ng pagkakataong kahit sa ilang sandali ay ating nakikita ang liwanag na dala ng nagbabagong buhay sa bagong kaganapan. Maraming salamat po sa ating mga kababayan at sa mga alagad ng sine na patuloy na nagbibigay ng sigla sa ating komunidad at sa ating syudad. Maraming salamat po.
But a little brown man fabric is winkling her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got this beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. All the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old whippoorwiller is laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got this beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Upon the Swanee River, far, far away. That's where my heart is yearning ever, home where the old folks stay. All up and down the whole creation, sadly I roam. I'm still longing for plantation and for the old folks at home. Oh, the world is sad and dreary everywhere I roam. Oh, dark is how my heart grows weary, far from the old folks at home. All around the little farm I wandered when I was young. Then many happy days I squandered, many the songs I sung. When I was playing with my brother, happy was I. Oh, take me to my kind old mother, there let me live and die. Oh, the world is sad and dreary everywhere I roam. Oh, dark is how my heart grows weary, far from the old folks at home. One little hut among the bushes, one that I love. Still sadly to my memory rushes, no matter where I roam. When shall I see the bees a-humming all around the calm? When shall I hear the banjo strumming down by my good old home? Oh, the world is sad and dreary everywhere I roam. Oh, dark is how my heart grows weary, far from the old folks at home. Far from the old folks at home.
Thank you.
I let my golden chances run.
atin namang salubungin si Professor Divina Bautista sa isang natatanging bilang sa piano sa kanyang interpretasyon ng mga nakaaantig na pyesang Walang Kupas. Thank you.
Thank you.
We would like to thank and acknowledge the following for making this event possible. Crescendo Healing in Harmony is a project of the City of Baguio and the University of the Philippines Baguio in cooperation with the Council for Baguio Creative City and the Baguio Arts and Crafts Collective Incorporated. Crescendo Healing in Harmony, a Baguio Day concert, live streaming from the University of the Philippines Baguio's Teatro, Amianan, is a fundraising event for the benefit of UP Baguio Educational Foundation and GUDAX, Artists, Craftspeople, and Tourism Support for Artists and Artisans Affected by the Pandemic.
Thank you.
Narito ang mga awiting buong buhay na ihahatid ng ating mga pinagmamalaking artista sa sining ng musika. Atin silang muling salubungin ng pinaalam na pagtanggap.
Itama kasuktan Thank you. Thank you. tayo sama-sama magkakaisa. Puso'y napupunan ng pag-asa. Manghihilom at mabangon muli. Unti-unting luha'y mapapawi. Kahit anong pasanin, lahat ay kakayanin. Maghihilom at mapangon muli.
Sama at kakaisa, puso'y napupunan ng pag-asa.
Oh, well.
Now, before we end tonight's show, let's all give warm rounds of applause for our very own Baguio musical and performing artists. John Glenn Gaerlan. K. Balajadia-Liggayu. Stefanie Quintin-Avila. Cordillera songbird Ingrid Payaket. Reis Luke Damaguen Aquino. Professor Divina Bautista. Phoebe Buen of Ballet Baguio. Isko Macgui-ing. And last but definitely not the least, Miss Kiki Krunch. Now let's also call on stage the director of tonight's concert, Ferdinand John Balanay. We also would like to acknowledge the fullest support given by UP Chancellor Raymundo Rovillos and the University of the Philippines Baguio and staff for hosting Crescendo. Thank you to the production staff and crew for putting together the amazing show we witnessed tonight. This is Crescendo, yours and our very own. Brought to you by the University of the Philippines Baguio Alumni Association in shared solidarity with the City Government of Baguio, the Council for Baguio Creative City, Baguio Arts and Crafts Collective, and other lead partner institutions. Alpha Multicore Advertising Company, the Department of Tourism Cordillera, the Workshop for Infinite Media, Fridge Multimedia, Ballet Baguio, Open Heaven Recording Studio, Solibao Restaurant, FRB Foundation, Baguio Country Club, The Manor at Camp John Hay, Porta Vaga Mall, and SM City Baguio.